3, 2, 1.
Welcome to CoffeePot, coffee with friends. Today it's me and Trent and
Tony
and Annabeth.
Yep, we're gonna play Spelunky and hopefully we won't hate. Fucking do it.
Or the terrorist shopkeeper.
I could never hate you guys.
I just say that now.
I am already nervous. All right, I am player one, it seems.
Oh.
So many locks.
Oh, okay, I know where I'm at
now. I'm three.
Ooh, there's a girl.
Okay, everyone pick your character so we'll actually know who the hell we are.
Hey, there's a gold man.
Don't be the girl.
Why not?
Because I'd be a pedophile. Don't do it.
Well, welcome to the world.
She's chubby. Is that a girl?
Nope.
Oh.
That's an ice climber.
I'll pick you then.
Yeah. Alright, so I'm the ninja. Tony is the Viking, of course. Annabelle is fucking Nana or Popo, one of the two. And Trent is being an indecisive bitch.
Fine, I'll be everyone's favorite.
Indiana Jones!
Alright, let's do this. Okay, the challenge for this is to get anywhere besides level 1.
And not piss off the shopkeeper.
I don't
really
care about
that. First, we're going to go over the controls. X to jump.
Woo.
Square button to use your attack.
Haha, give me that ass.
Oh, did I hit you?
There is team damage.
Bitch.
And it's already devolving.
I run away.
Okay, real quick.
Bastard.
Triangle is to throw ropes. They go straight up. They can hurt other people, like actual heart damage.
I'm just a helmet.
If you press a circle, you throw bombs.
You
recommend, if you hold down in square, you pick stuff up. And if you hold down any and anything you're throwing, it just hits the ground under you.
What? Did you just throw me?
Yes, I'm doing examples of what we are going over. And I have now picked up Tony and proceed to throw him.
I'm trying to get away.
Hold on. Annabelle.
Ow.
Or Annabeth.
Oh. Yes,
swing Annabeth. Your whip. Start swinging that whip.
No! My ass! Run away.
Ow, not me.
Back in the edges, back all of you into the corner.
All right, let's get ourselves going. Trent has to initiate because he has the fucking flag.
Into the Temple of Doom.
Oh no.
The walls are shitting!
Once again.
Sounds like you said shitting.
It is.
That is exactly what he said, actually.
Shit, fuck.
What happened?
HDMI cable fucked up for a sec. There we go. Okay, everything's good.
Everything went dark.
Okay, so, a couple of things. Throwing, anything you throw can do damage to each other. You only have 4 hearts. It's easy to die.
Viking takes the gold.
Now, just a quick thing. Since I have this white flag behind me, I am basically the camera.
And he's French. Let's go.
Basically, if you want to see your character, stay near me.
You know, I make those French jokes, but honestly, they were the only one to nut the fuck up recently. Ow!
What?
Damage. Fuck you, bitch.
We need to... Tony.
Hold up, I'm getting ropes.
Come on.
I got ropes.
Well, tell us when you're gonna do something. Run off on your own, you're gonna get
mouse. I threw said mouse.
Good.
Mouse gives no shit.
That's... Oh, shit!
Threw them on!
Oh, dear.
Ouch!
Don't push circle unless you're ready. We need to go back for Annabeth.
Where am I?
Go left.
Just keep moving left and smashing jump.
This way.
There you go.
You're alive.
Yeah, if you stay off screen long enough.
I had to use a rope to save you.
That was a quick one.
Yeah, if you stay off screen till that counter goes away, you die.
You lose sight of yourself. Literally. And metaphysically.
Help. I don't want to help you.
The damsel,
shut your whore mouth.
I like how you say that, but she's the only way you get health back.
I know.
I want to throw this pot, but everyone's in the way.
Am I in the way now?
Hey,
I want to G.
Whoop.
No. Fuck you, ninjas.
Oh.
Debowed by Trent.
I remember how to run. I got a rock.
Okay.
I got a door.
Okay.
I got a Trent.
I got to get out of here. Before we do something stupid on level 1.
We are so not going to make it past the mines.
We have to make it past the bomb frog.
I think I did the bomb.
Yeah, you did the bomb all right.
Okay. We can tell.
Mostly because you no longer have a bomb.
Yeah, it's like, who threw a bomb? It wasn't me. Oh, shit.
Come on.
Spider.
For some reason, I'm not moving.
That's because you're...
You're okay, crawling like an asshole.
I was not crawling.
Crawling in his skin.
Spanked him off!
Why did you throw a bomb?
I didn't throw a bomb.
You're missing a bomb, sir.
Sir, we just went over this.
You tried to kill me. I'm way down
Quickly.
Here.
Trent, come on.
Oh, no. No.
How did I get way down here?
You're
what
moving.
Are you doing?
No.
No.
We saved you. No.
You just about died. Spider, look out.
Sorry.
You can hit each other with the whip. It won't hurt you.
Yeah, it just rockets you like left or right. As opposed to doing anything else, we'll do heart damage.
But still, it seems like that's
including clubbing bitches with a bomb.
Shopkeeper!
Yeah, I only have one heart left, I'd like to point out.
Yeah, y'all need to stop hitting Trent.
Shopkeeper.
Welcome to Ron's Specialty Shop. What do you have? A compass, camera, freeze ray, and...
We're gonna need that list. Compass.
Just don't least. Drop the bomb.
Alright, I'll buy you. Oop.
Move, Tony. That box can hurt you.
I sat it down.
Okay.
Hmm.
Now, as long as we have a compass, it will always point us towards the exit. As long as one of us carries it. So if I die, someone pick it that shit
What's
up.
What's the camera do?
You take pictures and it stuns shit.
I guess it, like, the flash.
Say yeah. Cheese or die.
Oh boy, we need to find the damsel this time for Trent. That or we're gonna have to be starting to look for respawn points.
Yeah.
You were killing things.
Yeah. I killed a spider.
I see.
Ow! Fucking!
Spider!
No!
You're a ghost!
Giant
Bastard
spider!
Fucking spider! And Brian died.
Who spawned the... Everyone's dead, Trent!
Oh, dear.
Everyone's
Get
dead!
Get out of there!
I only have one heart.
Get to the door! Where is... There I am.
No, you bitch!
Yeah!
You bitch.
Press square to blow and move objects.
Oh!
Was going oh, that was an too. Arrow!
You assholes.
I didn't do that. You triggered that arrow trap all on your own.
Yeah, but I wouldn't have had to if my bomb had went off and I had actually gotten those kills.
You wouldn't have killed them. They would have just aggroed.
This time we will make it pass.
God, that spider fucked us up.
Yes, it did.
Okay, honestly, rule, once you're a ghost, be a fucking asshole. It's the only way you can have fun.
Aww.
Well, I mean, you can also, like, trigger traps and stuff, but...
You still a ratchet to me.
Well, Tony just hurt himself.
Come on.
I'm alive, still.
Come on, just Trent, come on.
I'm trying.
Well, Trent found the exit.
I knew what I was doing the entire time.
And the only reason Tony hurt himself was because he stood still when I tried to get down, and my rock fell.
Yep.
Bomb!
Please stop
Damn
pushing
it.
The bomb button, Annabeth.
I pressed the wrong button.
Made it.
I forgot what run is.
How do you make
R1?
Up there, through the door anyway.
Yeah, only one person has to get it through the door for it to count. Oh lord, this is devolving.
Oh, we're already falling apart.
Spider.
Take that.
We need a bomb.
We don't really need a bomb because there's nothing over there.
Yeah.
I want the rock.
Excuse me.
Yep.
Oh. I'm a ninja. I
got
use throwing weapons.
I'm down. Where am I?
Damn it, Tony.
There's nothing over there anyway.
Hopefully there's not a spider down here. Yeah. Oh. I almost jumped on my head. Sit on my face.
Yeah, I almost had a rock hit me in the head.
This shit's getting kinky.
Oh, dear.
Wee.
Oh, my. Oh, jeez.
Annabeth got the bat. Ow. Fuck. Why is the bat such a big enemy for you? Just fucking hit him.
I'm trying, but I hit Annabeth.
Hey, an item shop.
Yay. We can get our compass back. Merry Christmas. Buy a parachute.
Okay.
Climbing gloves. Rope pot. May need these ropes.
Yeah, we will always need ropes.
And now we got the ropes.
That's fine. As long as someone gets them. Does anyone want to go save the damsel?
Sure.
Depends where she is.
Tony might need it. Tony's on his last heart. Let's go. She's probably over here. Yeah. Really?
Yeah. I botched it.
Watch out for the spider! Told you to watch out for that damn
so
spider.
So late!
Well, now we got two people that need a heart.
Fuck it, let's go. We'll just find them a new body after they die.
Go on.
It doesn't matter at this point. If we have two people that close to death, we wouldn't be able to find enough damsels.
I suck at this game.
You don't get it. We all suck at this game. All right. That's just how
now
it is.
Now spikes.
You can walk through them. Do not jump on them.
If you fall and land on the spikes, you instantly die.
Yep. Completely.
Impalement. Not like that fake death shit.
Well, you died. Come on, Trent. Actually, lower the camera so we can see.
All right. I can do that.
Yep. She fell into a rope trap. Now Tony got the ropes.
You mean an arrow trap.
And Rudy got the chalk.
Who's got the chalk?
Damn it!
Wow! He wanted you fucking dead!
That fucking spider, man!
Oh yeah, I can walk through this.
Oh, you missed the caveman. Hey. Blow the caveman.
Yeah, blow the caveman.
Ow!
Careful.
He's still
oh, dear.
Alive.
What the fuck?
It's up to you.
I'm carrying Trent with me.
I don't want to talk about it.
Come along, best buddy.
Oh.
Double kill.
Oh, triple kill.
Woo! Oh. Trent's my lucky charm.
Oh yeah, I'm a ghost.
Woo!
Golden scorpion.
Let me take you on a journey.
Please, stop. God damn it, stop blowing the thing around.
You told us to be assholes.
No, there's being an asshole and fucking the run.
Yeah.
I was trying to help.
No ghost voice, Trent. No ghost voice.
Aw. You're no fun.
I just got beat up by a scorpion at the entrance.
I fell on spikes.
Well, we will make sure there's not a scorpion.
That's your own damn fault.
Watch out, there's another arrow trap.
Please hurry. Thank you.
Ooh, the gold.
You need to collapse. You need to start reaching for ledges, because if you cling to them, it negates fall damage. And you will take a lot of fall damage.
Oh dear, scorpion. Not scorpion. Ow. Tony.
They're kind of already dead, dude.
The skeleton was there.
Just because the skeleton is in my body does not mean it is evil. At this point in time. Hello, madam.
Hello.
Doing that. Remember, Trent, only the person who carries her through there gets the heart.
Yes. I will drop the maiden off, and one of you can pick her up.
Well, I'm good.
Oh, dear. Someone. Oh!
She can take it. Some lesbian is going on.
She took the hit for me. She's a team player. Skeletus.
We're gonna have some girl-on-girl action through that door.
Well, technically she's still playing a male character. So.
Alright, one of you can grab the woman.
Get the woman.
One of you. What? One of you.
Down and why? You killed her! You fucking killed her!
With a rope!
I'm taking her through anyway.
There's a rope going through her body.
Does it still work?
No, it doesn't still work.
Stop pushing the fucking button!
Damn it, Tony. Yes,
it's not the
in the middle of the controller, too.
Yeah, you don't push that. I love my rock.
Your pet rock.
It pretty much is. Lower the camera, sir.
Lowering.
Boop.
Do watch for that.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
There he is. Kill that motherfucker.
Oh, dear. Get shit on.
Well, let's go. I'm dead.
The other spider.
Oh, dear. Arrow trap.
Come on.
Okay, it already shot.
I'm down here with stuff.
Well, Tony now has glue, which means his bombs stick to shit.
Yep. Oh, dear.
Including other players.
Okay, I'm going to need one of you to shoot a rope up here.
You've got a rope, Trent.
Yeah, I'd like to save it in case, you know, something bad happens.
Tony, you do it. You got my rope.
Yeah. Remember,
triangle, right?
Triangle.
Yes. Good.
The rope did damage to me.
No, that was not the rope.
Damn you, bastard.
I just couldn't. Dude, Turin, stop fucking being silly and get up there.
Stop being silly. I just blew you down there.
Yeah, but you could have gotten up way faster.
Damn, that was kinky. He just blew you while you were down there.
Giggity.
It was a dead body, too, so. You know.
Some necrophilia going on, too.
What happens in the...
Ooh.
What happens down here stays down here.
Tony, you might want to hurry.
Well, they jumped. I didn't want to jump.
I didn't jump.
Ow.
I was,
Woo.
Not given a choice.
Were you assaulted?
I didn't throw you, dude. That wasn't me. I did this.
Where the fuck is the door?
It's gotta be this way. Now, hang on. I'm gonna kill that spider. You may want to move, Anna. Alright. Bonk!
Watch out! The spider's on the loose!
Just one hit!
We killed Spider-Man and we go through the door.
And you missed the shop that had weapons.
Damn it, Tony.
God damn it, Tony!
Look at my gold, though.
You could have got a fucking weapon.
All of that was from Brian's corpse. You don't get any of that credit.
For that much, honestly, for as much money as we had, y'all could have bought a fucking shotgun.
Stolen it.
Yeah, alright, guys. Now see the coffin down here.
It's me! It's me!
That
it's me!
That is Brian. Okay, Tony.
Well, Tony's dead.
Nope.
Don't know how you're alive.
It's me! It's me!
Now we come up here and break.
Yay!
And...
Oh, I'm alive.
We've lost another one. I'm stuck. I'm free. It was a trap all along.
It's a trap.
Watch out.
Watch out.
Watch out. Oh, dear.
You tried to kill me.
I saved you.
Technically, you were probably the safest there.
Golden scorpion. Anyone got a bomb?
Yep.
Throw it, Tony.
Circle.
Oh my god!
Motherfucker, the spider launched him at me!
Sticky bomb, you're now mine.
Okay, that happened.
I said throw a bomb, not jump, dude.
I threw the bomb, and the fucking spider launched the scorpion at me.
It was just like, you activated my trap card, bitch! Whoop-haw!
Oh, you cast bomb? I don't think so.
I throw down golden scorpion!
In attack mode.
I decide to attack. Golden scorpion has first strike. Fuck you.
We block with Tony. Tony is defeated.
Oh, Lord.
More sneaks.
Watch out. Tony, activate the trap, please.
Yeah, you can actually activate trap cards safely.
Ow. What we got down here?
I have an arrow.
Skeletons. How about over here?
That's a snake pit.
Woo. Blow the snake. Blow the snake!
Doink. I have a stick.
I got ropes. Ropes for days.
You have an unhorny arrow, sir.
Sir?
I
that
did...
was close.
Actually, I don't think the arrow, the stick does damage.
I'm pretty sure it does.
No, it just stuns.
Okay. Hey. I don't like where this is going. I killed something.
It broke a pot. Yeah. Oh, she got climbing gloves. You can now climb on flat surfaces. Oh.
You could just jump on a wall.
And keep going
and
up.
And stick there.
Now you're Spider-Man.
Now I'm getting...
What? And you're still alive.
Fuck that snake to hell.
Not the
My
cobra,
rope
though.
Didn't work.
Someone kill the cobra. Okay.
Boom. Double
I
strike.
I want to open you. I don't want to open this.
You need a key.
Damn it! Run away from the bomb!
Okay, so before anyone blows anything else up, move away from the arrow trap. Other direction, please.
This way.
Go.
On this?
No, go, Annabelle. Go towards the guy with the flag. Thank you. Dink.
I did it.
Run.
Boom! Okay, we now have a way out when we need it.
Hooray.
So, you want to just go ahead and leave?
Yeah.
Okay.
We'd have to use a lot of rope to get out of here.
Come save me.
We made it past the mines! Yes!
Now to the bomb frogs!
Now we all die instantly. Because none of us know... Well, I know, but none of us else know what's going on. Good fucking warning for this. Don't stand near the tikis.
Okay.
You can stand on top of the tiki.
But
do
not stand
next
near them.
To the tiki.
Oh my god, there's a guy with a...
One right there?
No, no. That's a dude.
That's a travel man.
Boom.
And there's Tony right beneath us.
And I got a boomerang.
Is Tony
please,
somehow...
Please, thank you. Shit, what the fuck?
You killed her.
Well...
This is why you don't stand on top of other people.
Hang on. I got this.
Wait.
You actually killed her. Killed it doing that.
That's funny.
Can you pick up his mask?
Oh, that's a tree.
Oh, no, that's just that's a bot. Well, there you go. You got a weapon now.
Oh.
You're gonna kill a motherfucker with another motherfucker.
It's like Monster Hunt. It's like Monster Hunt. Nah. You kill something with its own ass. Ooh. Annabelle just fucking murdered a bitch.
It was the monkey. There's the damsel.
See, that is a tiki.
Yeah, that will fuck you up.
Why?
Right there.
Do not even play with them. Don't try climbing on them. Don't do anything. Here,
there
let me take out the frog.
And don't piss off the red
frog. Frog's dead anyway.
Yep.
Just look out for the red frog. He is a mean
I can go in water, right?
What is this dragon frog down here with the fucking whiskers?
That is a big frog. We don't fuck with him.
He's a wise frog.
Hold on, hold on. Stand back.
Okay, hang on.
Okay. Fuck me!
No, damsel!
Good job, Trenton. Good job. You killed her. You killed her, and it's your fault.
What is it with you people and blowing frogs?
There's a fish frog.
Shit, we're gonna have to. I'm gonna have to leap of faith this bitch.
Yeah.
Blow that frog, the fish frog.
You're gonna have to long jump it.
Oh dear.
Well, you're dead.
Looking at the other one, didn't look at that one. Big mistake.
What is that
rookie
big
mistake.
Thing?
Ha! And you got the bat.
That is called a pimple.
Pop the pimple.
No, that is a worm.
Whatever.
You, in fact, once I open this...
Should be...
I'm alive!
Okay, Tony, follow me.
Yes, I am.
Stand absolutely nowhere next to those fucking things. And you're dead. I literally just said, don't stand near
I them. Tried to jump on it. Not next to it.
Oh, fuck. Nobody bother me.
No one do anything.
Okay, we're gonna have to go this way.
Go, 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 go.
Son of a bitch.
Oh.
The door was right there below you.
Okay, for those who don't know, when it says a terrible chill runs up your spine, an invincible fucking giant ghost comes after you. If you touch it, You literally explode.
Ouch.
And Trent's already taken serious damage.
And Tony's lost
on the other direction. Let's go this way anyway. Because why the fuck not? We really need to start following the guy with the flag, Tony.
There was gold over here.
That doesn't fucking matter. There's gold everywhere.
Tony, we will leave you behind.
Wait till you get to the city of fucking gold, where everything drops gold.
Hang on. I got this. Now I got this.
Whee.
And
hold on, hold on. This. There we go. Let's try not to get people caught off screen, because that shit can be fucking annoying as piss.
I got you from the back, baby.
Giggity. Come on, Trent. Not Tony.
Oh.
Congratulations, y'all don't know how to ledge grab, like, at all.
Shut up.
Hey!
You're dead already!
Who hit that pot?
No, when you touch them, the things spawn. Okay, Tony, you got the camera, so be careful.
Hold the move, babe. I need to hit that pot. Nothing in the pot.
Like, if you try and pick them up and there's enemies in them, the enemies just spawn.
I didn't pick anything up. I passed it. Tony whacked it. The snake spawned.
Come
and
back,
I
Tony!
Died.
Goddamn. Thank you. Trent's got the anger now. Okay, who want...
Oh, well, get here in there.
Well.
Please don't do that.
Well, you got the girl.
No,
I didn't. Oh. You entered before we could do it. I was literally trying to ask who wants her. Because you two have one health.
Now no one gets her. Way to go, Tony.
God damn it, Tony.
It's a little something called guy code. You ever heard of it?
You ask before you fucking run off. I mean, shit, there was three viable dudes here. We could have had some fun with that.
I want to just knock him off screen, but he's the cameraman.
There's your girl.
Now this time, let's actually get her to the exit.
Oh, you're dead!
Shit.
How did she die?
I didn't do anything. It was a bat. I tried to get rid of the bat, but I can't mess with the bat because the bat doesn't give a fuck.
All right, I'm down here.
Yeah, and I like how you completely skipped the shop too. We gotta go down, Tony.
I was trying to get you to the shop.
It doesn't matter.
Hang on.
It's already been triggered.
Okay.
Oh, look, somebody can come back to life.
Yay.
Hooray.
Now let's go find the damsel, Tony. Do not touch that!
I'm not messing with the TK.
All right, everyone escape.
Hold on, stop. Up here, someone just pick it up and jump on the rope.
All right.
Quickly. We done past the shop, it's safe.
Oh. Hey.
Keep the eye.
I'm not the cameraman. I think the door is right below us.
Okay. Come on, Tony.
Jump down, damn it. In the door we go.
Yeah.
Do do do. Yay. Do 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 do. And now we have tons of money. Because I actually, one thing we gotta do is use the idol on the fucking sacrificial altar.
Can you do that?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Fucking. God damn, fuck, shit, fuck. Panic mode.
I'm coming. Ah! Who the hell hit me? You're the cameraman now, Trent.
Noted.
Oh, shit.
Do not hit me on those spikes. I will not be happy.
I've actually found that it's really hard to do that.
Oh, dear. They didn't die.
Oh, there's a bunch of fucking snakes.
Fuck you.
Get the person out. Get her out.
You shut up. You're dead. You don't talk.
I'm dead.
Don't worry, I got your shit. And a skull. Unknown origin.
Don't rush too far ahead, Annabeth.
Now you can skull fuck somebody.
What is it with you and all this lust?
And putting your penis in the other thing's eyeballs.
This is supposed to be a rated PG film, damn it.
Dude, there's not shit rated PG about us. Oh, hey.
No!
That is the...
Just let me die.
No, don't die.
I have to... Run down, Tony. It's the only way.
I'm coming.
All right. Go on, guys. You first.
No, this is a wall. Go this way.
You're the cameraman, sir.
I've already disarmed the trap.
Ooh. You took my gold, damn it!
We share gold.
I'm wanting to get it. Ouch!
Tony.
Backlash of that whip. I'm down.
Tony!
Come here, scorpion.
Tony has startled the witch.
Damn it, Tony. There are some things you don't do. Startling the witch is one of them.
Oh god, we gotta play Left 4 Dead one day.
Hell yeah. Babe, you need to get that girl. How did you get down so low already? You just came back to life.
Catching up with you? Hold on, now she needs to pick it up and put it in the door.
Yep. What about me?
You both need it, god damn it.
He needs it more than me.
Watch out. Kill the scorpion.
Yay.
You need to stop using your whip and just jump on shit.
Oh dear.
Because it's honestly a better attack. Okay, we made it back to the jungle. Good, let's see how long until we fuck it up again.
I wonder if the lion sleeps tonight.
We've already got enough on our plate with exploding frogs.
That moment when you realize Timon and Pumbaa were singing a song while watching Simba fuck somebody.
I just felt an explosion.
How did you?
Free boomerang! For anyone!
How do you pick up items?
I'm scared.
Down and square. Do not throw it when you're standing next to or in front of somebody.
Remember, this is a weapon.
Alright, and you have
a weapon can kill.
Watch out, babe. Climb to there.
You can't throw it through that.
That's a
Come
tree.
On.
That is an object.
Now stop doing that. Come down here and make me alive again.
Oh dear Jesus.
Get out of the water.
No one's in the water.
She was.
There, wake me up tonight.
Okay. We're all alive.
Let's go this
way. We're all friends here.
Yep. Okay, fun fact. Those plants with mouths on them. You cannot kill them with jumping damage.
Oh, dear.
Do not fucking try.
I hate those.
Ow, fuck you.
All right. Everyone go first.
Watch out, babe. Watch out for this spot.
Tony, you next.
Ow.
Tony dead.
Well,
boomerang
shit.
Mine. Fuck yeah.
I told you I hate those fucking spikes.
Ugh.
Retractable spikes my ass.
Okay.
Oh, they retract just to come back out again. Okay. See this thing? Do not jump on it. Do not ever fucking jump on them. It is a one-hit kill if you do.
As in, you dead.
And throwing a square, right? When you have the boomerang?
Yes. Let me lead and do damage at the moment, because I can. Wait, we can go up top here.
Hold up, I'm a ghost. I can help you.
No, you can't, Tony.
Ninja frog here.
You can't kill anything as a ghost, besides each other.
I killed a monkey as a ghost.
She did kill a monkey as a ghost.
But I blew it.
Oh dear!
It hit something. Don't
I got boomerang.
We noticed. Hey, pick up his body.
How do that?
Down
on
square.
Down on square. Okay, good. Come here.
She can also get that other boomerang, but... Oh, dear. Not good. Not good. Wake up.
Oh, she's dead.
Very bad.
Damn it.
Don't worry. I got this. I took him down for you.
Okay, now watch this.
What the fuck? What is that doing?
I'm confused.
I am too. What the hell is that doing?
Oh, we're in a line? Okay, let me get in the line too.
Oh, shit. That didn't work.
Fuck out of there what before that doing? Ghost gets
if
you.
You give it the right thing, it's actually a worm, and what it will do is then swallow and create a stage entrance for another stage. I think you have to feed it the damsel, though. Fuck you!
Wormhole.
Ooh.
Hello.
Yes! What the fuck?
Perfect.
I'm already down to one life now.
Not for long.
Stop blowing me. I don't go that way.
Fine. Go that way.
I'm a swimming ghost. Out.
Ah, shit.
Well, you can't...
Oh, I jumped on it. Yep.
Well, and there's the body you wanted.
Well, there we go.
Oh, and the bomb frog is there.
Shablam!
Fuck you, frog.
We want your boomerang.
Boomerang defective. Boomerang was defective.
Woo! Goodbye!
Bomb is very effective. He took it with him to Valhalla.
Oh, there
they
are.
Can I blow the boomerang?
Probably so. But you gotta hit it at the base.
I flipped it over.
Goodness gracious.
We are almost at a 40-minute mark.
Well, I guess this is an hour video, then.
Eh.
And we're all still dead.
Yay! We'll probably end this video as soon as I die here.
We're never truly dead as long as we have someone to remember us. That someone being trapped in an eternal prison.
No, I wanted to kill him with my blow.
You can't. You can only stun things like
your
that.
Blow? Your mighty cocaine? Really? That's some powerful ass shit there.
Boom! I got this boomerang down, bitches!
Hey, Bubbles. Brian.
What?
May I?
Please.
What happened?
I don't know.
Something is blowing bubbles, though.
Shit. Fuck you, bats.
Well, Batman.
An expert throw and precision.
Fucking fuck!
I meant to push down and jump.
Well, at least we made it out of the mines.
Alright, well, that was our let's fail. God damn it, that was the stupidest way to die. Anyway, the worst part is we were almost halfway to the end. There's only 16 stages.
Son of a bitch.
But anyway, this was Coffee with Friends, Spelunky.
Decaf edition.
Death edition.
No. Decaf for you. I'm still...
Num num.
Fuck decaf.
Ah, sweet coffee.
Decaf is for those that are not true believers.
Anyway, we'll catch you guys.